Good morning, Pirates. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag, the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of reflection. You may be seated.
What type of shoes you got on right now?
Cool, huh?
Dang, that's nice.
How much did they cost?
I think these are $215.
$215.
Yeah.
Okay. And Mr. Blanco, what type of shoes you have on?
Brooks.
Nice. How much were they?
$130, I think.
Dang. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
They're super comfortable.
What's your name?
Rashad Fuller.
What type of shoes you got on?
I have on the Arizona State Dunks.
How much they was?
$120.
All right, thank you. What's your name?
Anthony.
What type of shoes you got on?
I got on Nike Air Force.
How much you think it was?
It's like $100.
All right, appreciate it.
Hi, my name is Kumar Kelly. I got on Ducks, and it was about $150.
Marcos Campos. I'm in 11th grade, and he's the White Thunders, and I paid $220 for him.
So a lot of us Caribbeans, Latino, Hispanics, African Americans, we like to parboil our meat before we fry it. And a lot of us clean it with lime and vinegar because it helps get rid of that sliminess. And it's part of our culture. I'm going to season it with coriander, black pepper, onion powder, lemon pepper, garlic and parsley, Dominican oregano, salt, and a little bit of adobo. Hot sauce is optional, but I like it, and I'm going to put sazon. I don't got sofrito, so I'm going to put some onion, peppers, garlic, and cilantro. Let it marinate a good hour, but I did mine overnight. Add it into your pot with 2-3 cups of water. Let it come to a boil for a good 30 minutes. When those juices evaporate, you're going to fry it on high heat for 5 minutes until golden, and enjoy!
You've been to Louisiana, you already know about red beans and rice. If you don't, let me introduce you to one of the most flavorful and delicious dishes that you can make. To get started, chop up some andouille sausage, add that to a pan, and let that cook until it looks like this.
Why did I do that?
To that same pan, add the onion, some butter, then we're gonna add some garlic. To complete this holy trinity, add some celery, and you can't forget bell peppers. Next, add the rest of your holy trinity with some flour. Now for the seasoning. If you like seasoned food, make sure you like this video. But since I added a lot, all the ingredients will be listed down below, or you can get the recipe on my website. Now reintroduce that andouille sausage. Now add some chicken broth and some bay leaves. We're gonna shut that up with a lid, bring that up to a boil, add your soaked red beans. Red beans and kidney beans are two different things. It's true though. Optionally add a turkey leg and bring that to low heat. And let that cook for 2 hours. Once it looks like this, then you know you finished. Garnish it with some green onions and parsley to make this whole thing healthy. You gotta serve this with some white rice. Now all you gotta do is make sure you save this one for later.
If you're sick of plain chicken, one of my top three recipes will definitely make in your kitchen. They're full of flavor, and number three is most certainly one of my favorites. Avocado, Greek yogurt, minced garlic, lime juice, salt and pepper to taste. Creamy avocado sauce, absolutely delish. For sauce number two, Greek yogurt, cilantro, lime juice, cumin, minced garlic, salt and pepper to taste. Zesty cilantro yogurt sauce, one of my absolute favorites. For sauce number three, Greek yogurt, chipotle, lime juice, honey, salt and pepper to taste. Smoky chipotle sauce, one of my absolute favorites. Don't forget to like and save this recipe because it...
We should low-key get some coke before he goes to the party.
Yeah, sure. I think I know a guy.
8 out of 10 counterfeit pills are laced with deadly doses of fentanyl.
The dealer sold the kids cocaine laced with high amounts of fentanyl.
What?
In Juniper's case, it resulted in death.
Fentanyl will kill you. Don't be added to the kill count.
Think.
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 Please don't be rash.
Don't spread rumors about me.
Stop talking bad about me and making me seem like the bad person.
Stop hurting people.
Be a friend, not a foe.
Don't judge. Don't discriminate.
Do not judge my accent.
Be kind. Treat people the way you want to be treated.
Don't give backhanded comments.
Stop commenting and picking on me about my clothes.
Be kind and considerate about everyone around you.
Don't judge me.
Thing.
Before you click